This is an editorial from KETV's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
This past week, we've reported on several tragedies on our Nebraska roads. A car crash leaving only one survivor of five young and vibrant friends. The death of a Nebraska state trooper and veteran of 25 years in a head-on collision. A motorcyclist from Sioux City on the North Freeway and more in other parts of Nebraska. These stories are heartbreaking and strike at our deepest fears of loss. There are also stories we don't see. Before anyone knows these people are gone, there are first responders. Seeing the accident, trying to save who they can, telling loved ones what has happened. We recognize they face moments of danger, but we don't always remember the images and emotions they must live with. The best thing we can do for them and the victims of these accidents is to allow their life and life's work to save others. Remind our kids, ourselves, and anyone that will listen about driving safely.